At least 19 people have been killed in a collision between a train and a bus in central Russia. A report suggests one child was among the dead and at least 5 injured people were transported to hospital after the accident. Reportedly, the bus was stalled at a level crossing when it was hit by the train. The train was traveling from St. Petersburg to Nizhny Novgorod in Russia.